The DanceNest idea has developed in my mind for many, many years, dancing at different Psytrance parties worldwide, developing and design dance clubs, DJing and observed people dance. I even teach free dance in school. I have learned what limiting the dance trance state and what could optimize the trance dance state even more. An idea of a safe dance floor where I can have my eyes closed for hours and feel safe, protected and in balance no matter how hard I dance started to form. I was at James Turrell's art exhibition, Gansfeld, and I learned if you have a totally white room you can't judge distance and it feels like you're in a void. An idea about dancing inside a white sphere started to occur. I downloaded SketchUp and started to design my dance sphere. I'm moving to the countryside to get the space needed to develop the dance sphere. I realized that I need to start with dance floor and continue building the sphere afterwards. I started with digging two holes in the ground, dance ditch, to get an idea about how big the dance floor should be. My friend who tried to dance in the dance ditch told me that she felt safe, and I renamed my invention to DanceNest. My next step was to start building the DanceNest number 3. I started with an octagonal shape that ended up to be an 16-edged that I dressed in birchwood. I dancing in a dance nest and realize very soon that I need to have another angle toward the edge to not get surprised by it and fall out. To make it simpler to produce, I made the shape hexagonal. After two more tries of dancing and building, I finally find my final shape, with a very exact slope toward the edge increasing in two steps. Now, when I have the right shape, I try to make it more portable for easier transport. Me and my brothers filled one with concrete, flipped it upside down, and glass fibered it. Another I made in plywood. I'm still working on a way to produce the dance nest, easy weight and foldable. I'm building a dance nest studio and using noise cancelling headphones and blindfolds to isolate myself from the outside world. And the effect is satisfying. I get a voyeur vest edge to get the kicking bass into my body. I get VR goggles to explore what's possible in the VR world in DanceNest. I dress in the DanceNest studio in green and starting to record the dance to start to build VR dance floors. I inviting people to try the DanceNest studio and give feedback and answering a questionnaire to refine the invention. And the results are remarkable and probably biased a lot.